Welcome to this stateless code video. This is video number 2 in our series, Enough Inkscape to be Dangerous. So what I'm going to do, this is a fairly simple use case, is I'm going to take an existing wallpaper that I created in Inkscape before, and I'm going to modify it to add a different tagline to it. So we're going to open this in Inkscape. You can see that we've got our atoms here. I put everything, so I've got a base layer that gives me the background, and then everything else is on top of that. So it's a fairly simple setup in this case. In other cases, you might need to have more sophisticated and more layers here, but this is going to be a really hopefully simple change here, where I'm going to take the this text area, and I'm going to change the tagline for it. So we've got text here, so font, features, and text. You can change each of them. I'm going to change the text to code long, and we can apply it there. You can see now our text is not centered, but you can do things like this that the up or down arrow. So let's say I want to bring this down a little bit. I think it's too close to the anarchy symbol. Now I can also with the take the alignment of this, if I remember how to do so. Let's take a look here. My guess is from these menu options that object will probably be what I'm wanting, and there is an align and distribute section here. Relative to drawing, I want to center on the vertical axis. Make sure I've done that with everything else as well. So this is a little bit different than what I've done in the past. I'm gonna move this up a touch. So this, because the stateless code logo is a bit asymmetrical, I'm going to I'll try centering it vertically. Yeah, so I think that works. Now I'm going to save as here. And I want to call code along wallpaper, and our options are Inkscape SVG, plain SVG. We can do actually a lot of options here, optimized, compressed, etc. Right now I'm just going to keep it as the default, and I'll try exporting it as a 1.1, and got it now, so hopefully I should be able to go into my folder. Should now see the code along wallpaper. It's right now in SVG format, so we would want this to be in more of a like a PNG format, which it looks like you can do right from Inkscape. So I will try that. Drawing, we'll see. We'll go with, I'll make this a full sized, instead of a 1920 by 1080, I'll make it a 4K wallpaper. I'll make it this is a Mac aspect ratio that I've got it for. So I guess I'll set the height to 2160. Exporting it. It looks like it has been exported as a PNG. Is this what I wanted? This is not what I wanted. So I will delete that. Unselect, then maybe that's what I needed to do was all right. Let's try it again. I've got the wallpaper. Let's see. I set it as my wallpaper. What happens? I think that gives me what I want. So I'll stop there and we'll continue on. Thanks for watching this stateless code video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. Check out our growing library of videos on our social media channels, follow us at Stateless Code, and taxation is theft.